Okay, hold on. Good morning, guys. I wasn't planning on vlogging today, but you know what? We're gonna do it because we're starting a new routine this morning. And sorry for how I look. I literally just rolled out of bed. But we're starting a new routine this morning because our daughter starts a camp. So we're driving her there. It's an everyday camp. So like we pick her up or drop her off, pick her up, kind of like that. But it's about 30 minutes away. So I'm taking you guys with us on our routine today. And we got everybody up right now. Here, let's turn the light on real fast so you can see them. We got it kind of cozy in here. Hi. Say good morning.
Good morning.
Say good morning. So this is our usual routine. We're turning. Hey, what?
We're gonna watch YouTube.
Yep. So this is our usual morning routine. We watch YouTube, but we're gonna do it in like hyper speed this morning because mommy woke up late. And we have to be out of here. It is 7:24. We have to be out of here in an hour and 6 minutes. And I have nothing done. So, let's get Cookie Swirl C booming because that's their favorite. And let's do this. Thank you. Bye. We got Capri Suns. All right, we are running Taylor to school. But
Mommy has two cameras.
Yes, but here we go. And I brought you guys along because I have serious issues with driving. Yes, and driving makes me super nervous. So I wanted to take you guys along with me to kind of show you how I combat those nerves. Driving is my highest source of anxiety. I don't like it. I stress out the whole entire time. I don't like it. I don't like driving. Never have. It's always been an uncomfortable thing for me. So I'm taking you guys along with me to kind of show you how I combat driving. And first and foremost is I have worship music playing. There's always worship music playing in the car. Always, always, always. And outside of that, my Bible is right beside of me. Because faith is super important to me.
Because Mommy loves Jesus.
And we love Jesus. And he has to go with us. It's going to make me cry. But he has to go with us. Or Mommy doesn't do very good doing this stuff. So we trust Jesus. It's right there in my backpack. But we trust Jesus to do this with us. Because Mommy can't do it by herself. So Jesus is the high point of my life that I need. So we trust him to go with us.
What happened
to Jesus? They hurt him, didn't they? They murdered Jesus on a cross, didn't they? And he died so that we could go to heaven with him one day. We love Jesus. We talk about Jesus a lot around here. But having said that, I'm taking you guys with me to kind of show you guys how we do this. All right. So excited. Okay. Oh god, I'm getting ready to get hit by FedEx. Okay. Whoop! I'm in reverse, guys. I'm in reverse. Sorry.
Sorry.
New driver. Alright. We're gonna miss her. She's gonna be off for a couple. She's gonna be gone for like all day, isn't she?
Yeah.
Alright, say love you, Taylor. Alright, we are headed home. I told Quinn that she could hold the camera if she's really good with it on the way home. So, let's do this!